How to record your screen on TikTok live. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video we will learn how we can record screen on TikTok live. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. So for that, first of all, you have to open up TikTok application and go live from your account if you have a live feature available in your account. So to go live, all you have to do is tap on the plus icon at the bottom of your home page. And if you have live feature available, you will have an option to go live. There you have to scroll towards the live section and then simply tap on go live. Now, once you are live on TikTok, now in order to record your screen, the only option you have is either to use built-in screen recorder feature in a mobile device or to use any other application. So for now, just scroll down your notification or your quick settings panel, and here you can search for your screen record which is available in your mobile device. So you can use this built-in feature, tap on screen record, and then start recording while you are live on TikTok. So that's the only way to record your screen on TikTok live, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.